Cities need places like Ormston House. It's a beacon, but run also by people who understand their community, who understand what kind of questions, what kind of works, what kind of artists, what kind of events can touch their community.